Welcome to Simple Slides. Today we're going to talk about how you can edit and easily use each slide pack that you will get from us. To start with, we're going to be walking through the example that you should receive for free by signing up for this email. So to go into this and quickly edit anything that you need, you will have the option to open this both in PowerPoint or in Google Slides or whatever document that you like to use for your slide editing. So within each document, you'll see all the slides that are available to you. For example, within this, you'll see all 20 that are available to you for free here. And you can go into each slide and, as with any PowerPoint slide, quickly change the text by just clicking and editing however you'd like. There are also a number of icons in every single pack. Each icon is editable, but most of the time we group our icons together to allow for you to edit the whole thing. So for example, this question mark is grouped. To ungroup, you need to go to Graphs Format up here, go to Group, and click Ungroup. Once you ungroup, press Yes, you now have the ability to edit each individual piece where you can take it, and you can go to Design in PowerPoint, Shape Format, and you can fill with whatever color you would like. So that is available to you with every single icon in every single pack. You can always change the fill to change the color of any part of the icon. However, just keep in mind that there are some where we have grouped to allow for it to be easier for you to move the group as a whole. Because a lot of times pieces of these are a single icon or a single part of the graphic, and we want to make that easy for you to edit without having to click individual parts. But as always, you can always go and ungroup those to make a change. Within each of these, you can, of course, edit the positions of everything. For example, this, like that. You can also change the lengths of any bars, graphs, or charts by grabbing them and increasing the length, doing however you would like to do that. You can change text. You can change anything on all of these graphics. You can also change color schemes. For example, this is green. You'll notice the rest of these have usually a blue theme to them. To do that, of course, you just click on the graph piece of the graphic that you'd like to change. Go up here, go to fill, and you can change that part to match whatever color scheme that you would like. And then, of course, you can change the order by using the drag and drop function within PowerPoint. You can change the order however you'd like. You can always get rid of a slide by just pressing delete. It's an easy way to remove everything. Other than that, within here, pretty much everything else is pretty self-explanatory. Some of these ones, if you want to change the presents, they're just set up as defaults, but you can always change the positioning of this to show off a different percentage and then change the percentage to whatever it is that you want. You can also move icons around. Again, this is a big group, so you would have to ungroup before you move it, but you can take an icon out and get rid of it altogether. You can do whatever you'd like to be able to get a look that you are trying to achieve. So that's about it. Everything within here is pretty easy. If you want to change colors, like I said, you just find your way into each individual icon. You grab the part you want to change, and you quickly change the shape fill up there. That's really the big part that it's going to take. And usually is most frustrating for people to figure out how to do is change the icon. So that's how you're going to do the icon changing all this. And again, feel free to reorder, do whatever you want with these. Change up text, change up content, and make it fit for whatever you want. Every single slide pack that you'll find within Simple Slides, if you do decide to pay for the full lifetime access and get all of our slides, over 6,000 of them and counting, you will get access to a bunch of slides that are just like this, have icons in them that you can change and do whatever you want with, along with a bunch of graphics and a bunch of layouts that will be perfect for every single type of presentation that you would ever try to do. We have things like statistics, we have dashboards, we have education slides, we have things that are for the medical profession. We have anything you could ever think of, and if we don't, of course, always ask us before you buy. And if there's something in particular that you are looking for, we always are open to suggestions to build out the rest of our roadmap, and because we create new slides pretty much every month and ship those to you as part of your lifetime guarantee. We also have the ability to create any icons that you ever need. If you ever have an icon that you need for something specifically that you're not finding in any of our slide packs, please let us know. We're often able to just provide that for you up front. And if we're not, we can always help you find a spot to go get it. And as always, there is a back guarantee with all this. If it doesn't meet your needs when you buy, we will give you your money back within 7 days if you can give us the proof that the product is not working the way it is intended. Has technical issues, of course, always reach out to us at support@simpleslides.com, and we'll be happy to help you with any and all of this. So hopefully this slide pack, this first slide pack, will show you everything that we're capable of delivering. And if you have any questions, again, please let us know. Thank you. Bye.